And why would they not have sex when they're gay rappers?
They.
Do you think Meek Mill's gay?
We all know he's gay.
Who's we?
Rick Ross knows he's gay.
I didn't know. It's news to me.
Everybody, Rick Ross knows.
You think Rick Ross would sign a gay rapper?
Rick Ross knows he's gay, is what I said. Everybody know you paid me $2,000 to say that, right?
Me?
You only paid me $2,000?
To say Rick Ross is gay? No. That's no, to say Meek Mill is.
Okay, well, yeah.
I did not. I've never told you to say that anyone's gay, for the record.
So Meek Mill is gay.
No, he seemed very unhappy with that characterization.
I mean, that's just up to you. If you like, I heard you heard. Why what's up with Wack 100? Why Wack 100 wasn't here?
Meek Mill basically threatened to kill academics over spreading the information about him.
Why wasn't Wack 100 here? What happened to Wack 100?
He's not here typically on a Monday night at 9:30 p.m.
Oh, he has hours.
Well, yeah, typically he'll only come when we're recording.
He's a schedule.
It would be weird if he was just sitting schedule. Around here.
Ass nigga.
He's a busy guy.
Orlando Brown's crazy. I'm not showing up past 7:30.
It's kind of like you.
What the
you're only here when you're doing content, right? You're not going to just kick it all.
Where the fuck is Wack, man?
You'd be welcome.
You should have been here too, bro. You should have been here too. We had a great calls, but bro, I thought you was going to be in here talking that Mike Tyson type shit.
You like her? I thought you were going to riz her up a little bit more.
Ah, man, you know I'm married as fuck, man. I'm so addicted to my wife's vagina.
Vagina?
Can you look at her butt and rate it?
I wouldn't do that. That's not what I'm here for.
That goes
you only
against...
paid me $2,000.
I feel like I should pay you less and you should get to look at her butt.
No. You know.
She gets mad.
I'm here because they came from my boy, bro. I don't give a fuck how much you paid me, bro. I was not going to not come, but you going to have to just like throw me something this time. That was dope. You did do that.
How about this? How about she has 60 seconds to say shit to you that will give you a boner?
Nah, man.
And then I'll check. I'll tap it and see.
No. fucking Adam, bro.
I mean, it's fine if you don't want to do it.
I'll tap it. I'll check. Adam. So he can, if okay. It makes you feel better.
Better. Yeah, yeah.
I'll tap it. She'll I'll tap be like,
Adam No Jumper is Danielle.
Danielle?
Borgoli?
No, Danielle.
Who's Danielle?
Danielle.
That could be anybody.
I'm married to Adam.
You're married.
Oh, no. I thought you were the only one I didn't have sex with.
He the only one that was like, nah, nigga, he ain't lying, cuz.
What?
Nah, you good, bro. I'll leave you alone.
I'm already married.
But I promise you on the phone. I was like, all right, I'm going to tell him. And he was like, you better.
Is
like,
your wife here?
Yeah, Adam.
I said myself. Sorry, Adam.
If there was another woman out there, you would have.